Are you moms raising a super active and super energetical child? If yes, me too. The constant climbing, running, fighting, talking, that kids are simply unable to contain themselves. They are constantly in motion. Homeschooling for that children is challenging. My 4-year son is a super active and I am facing the problem with his homeschooling. It's very difficult to engage him in any activity, worksheet, and his virtual class too. He never sits in one place. Then I found one trick. He loves to play with cars and bikes, so I used this thing for his learning activity.